John Paul, listen to me. I'm about to hear your videos there now. Will you do us one favour? I heard you want to fight James. Didn't you do this 2-3 years ago? And after 2 weeks, you hurt your shoulder. But you finally grew a pair of balls, right? But you never grow balls. You're not a man, John Paul, right? You're calling names, John Paul, for the last 7 years. My father's dead 4 years, dead today, Lord bless him, right? You won't stop calling the man names, me people names, me cousin names. You won't stop cursing the children, John Paul. If you were to do this, John Paul, 4 or 5 years ago, you'd be more respected, John Paul. But your own people, John Paul, they're making a laugh of you as well. Now, will you come out and fight James? Are you listening to me? Fight James in the 10 weeks. Now, listen to me for a minute. James put down his kicking bun in the morning, you'll see it, right? No, watch again, you won't do it, John Paul. If you've done it, John Paul, at least there'll be some kind of recognition. Now, listen for a minute. More than Chaps Patrick and Mullingar. At James will last 7 or 8 years. The fellow was a Japanese out down in the green field, hiding in the house, right? At James will last 8 or 9 years. When James put down the kicking bun for him, he's gone. He's gone off the earth. He's finished. He's gone. He's hiding. He'll never fight. No. I don't tell you that you are cousins, right? When the Bertie is at this man and you won't fight him. Now, you're not putting down no kicker money because you're not fighting, John Paul. Soon as you put down James will put it down. But you watch, everyone is listening again. They say, Curly Paddy, will you please stop passing the heat of the man? Yeah, look at the man is going to call names in a minute, Paddy, to you again. But call the names, John Paul. But look at me. See, are you a man enough now? You won't do it. But we're going to make a show of you again. And our Dave dig up twice to you, no problem. And Dave would beat you. Any time you went twice, he made a show of you twice. You fucking idiot. Yeah, good luck.
Like James and Mary.
As you said, James owes a few pounds, right? Hey, listen to me, that's the reason why he hang him back, right? There's 3 years, you know. Mm. But let me find you, now look at me. Or bring who you want. Bring all the whoever you think is your safe word. We'll find a place. Don't worry about that. No, yes, me. You're still only a pricks bastard.